I don't know if it's a gasket or if it's the power pack. It's annoying. Up on plane and top end are beautiful, but when you come back down here, this is what it does. Could be carburetors out of adjustment, who knows. We'll have to dig into it and report back, I'm sure.